obviously put in my brain in the first place by your boyfriend, Nikolai Jackoff of the KGB.
Caroline, first of all, we're not even together anymore.
Yeah,
and second of all, why would he put a mind control chip into your brain?
I assume because he thinks he's my father.
But you think he wanted to mind control you into loving him?
But you tell me, Mother, that's your specialty.
But, get out.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Mother, you've been lying to me my entire life. Just for once, I want you to tell me the truth.
Well, people in hell want ice water.
What?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm right in the middle of a fairly huge...
Buying a lock factory?
Your information, I... No. Never mind. We'll find out soon.
Oh, that's classic.